Ever wondered what causes those mysterious lumps in a woman's uterus, known as fibroids? Welcome to an exploration through the intricate world of fibroids, a common, yet often misunderstood, health issue that affects a large proportion of women worldwide. Fibroids are non-cancerous growths that develop in or around the uterus. They're also known as uterine myomas or leiomyomas. But what triggers their formation? A combination of genetic changes, hormones, and other growth factors play a significant role in their development. Estrogen and progesterone, hormones that stimulate the development of the uterine lining during each menstrual cycle, seem to promote the growth of fibroids. Fibroids can range in size from tiny seedlings, undetectable by the human eye, to bulky masses that can distort and enlarge the uterus. The effects on the body can vary greatly depending on their size, location, and number. Some women may experience no symptoms at all, while others might face heavy menstrual bleeding, prolonged periods, pelvic pressure or pain, frequent urination, difficulty emptying the bladder, constipation, or even backache or leg pains. In some cases, fibroids can also lead to complications during pregnancy and labor or cause infertility. However, it's important to remember that such instances are quite rare, and most women with fibroids can have a normal pregnancy and delivery. When it comes to treatment, the approach can vary depending on the individual's symptoms, the size and location of the fibroids, age, overall health, and personal preference. Options can range from simply monitoring the fibroids to medication, to different types of surgeries such as a myomectomy, hysterectomy, or endometrial ablation. But what about prevention? Can fibroids be prevented? Unfortunately, there's no surefire way to prevent fibroids. However, maintaining a healthy lifestyle can help lower the risk. This includes regular exercise, a balanced diet rich in green vegetables, and keeping a healthy body weight. Additionally, controlling blood pressure and managing stress can also contribute to overall health and well-being, which in turn might reduce the risk of developing fibroids. In summary, fibroids are common non-cancerous growths that develop in or around the uterus, influenced by genetic changes, hormones, and other growth factors. Symptoms vary greatly and can range from no symptoms at all to severe discomfort. Treatment options are diverse and can range from monitoring to surgery, depending on various factors. While there's no guaranteed way to prevent fibroids, maintaining a healthy lifestyle can help lower the risk. Remember, knowledge is power. So equip yourself with the right information and understanding about this common health issue and take charge of your health today.